shall no longer be called wounded, outcast, lonely or afraid. I will change your name, your new name shall confidence, joy.